few episodes back, I found this outpost where inside there is a secret room filled with bookshelves. And an enchantment table, but that's not the point. Now, in these bookshelves, you may find XP tomes. XP tomes can store your experience so that you can store it for bigger usage and you don't get reset every time you die. That is, if you remember to put your XP in the book and if you can get your items again after you die, but you know, theoretically.